Okay. Okay.
Now I got you.
I'm shot! God damn.
Down?
Yeah, kill the son of a bitch!
You don't need these.
Gotcha.
Here you are.
Kill him!
You got him!
Get the bastard to kill me!
Oh!
back!
Move back!
Move, I got you covered! Pull it back! Cover me, cover me! I can be real friendly, you know what I mean? How long since you had some, huh? The boys here.
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cove, how many men have you pissed off? Need this. Might be useful. fix this. It should work. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Down the hatch. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, 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 good.
You there? It's probably nothing.
Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. That should be it. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets and boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they...
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Something's out here.
Look, Bart. Something's going on.
Someone's here.
Thank you. fun running around.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean.
Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah. Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp.
Okay. Okay, what were you saying?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them. gotta track it down. Who to kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. Been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. Fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. You kick
him! Oh shit! Help!
So you thought you'd landed in Copeland's camp. Shoot the place up, am I right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just...
Screw you, Drifter! You working for Copeland?
Yeah!
No! My bike!
You'd shot Manny, you know? Who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You wanna cope with Stoney's? You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Let's go.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter! Drifter!
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. It goes to him, so.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
One of the camps can use this. Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. All right, okay, let's go. good. Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, so. God, so
just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. So close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how. That's it. I got this. Hang on. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here. Nope. Wrong direction. No, not this way. Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got? Gotcha.
damn it! Oh, snare! No, 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 come on. Ah, damn it. I can't let him see me. I gotta get my gear.
I saw something.